गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू ऑल आर फिट एंड फाइन। बेटा, इन दिस वीक वी आर डूइंग सब्ट्रैक्ट प्रॉब्लम्स। ऑन ट्यूसडे वी हैव डन प्रॉब्लम फ्रॉम 1 to 5 एंड टुडे वी विल डू सम मोर प्रॉब्लम्स। सो सिक्स प्रॉब्लम इज द टोटल नंबर ऑफ काउज एंड बफेलोज इन अ शेड इज 2375। द टोटल नंबर ऑफ काउज एंड बफेलोज इन ए शेड इज 2375। इफ 1999 ऑफ द एनिमल्स आर काउज, हाउ मेनी बफेलोज आर देयर? नाउ व्हाट इज गिवन इन दिस प्रॉब्लम? टोटल नंबर। व्हाट इज गिवन इन दिस प्रॉब्लम? टोटल नंबर ऑफ काउज एंड बफेलोज। टोटल नंबर ऑफ काउज एंड बफेलोज मीन्स दैट टोटल एनिमल्स हैव बीन गिवन, एंड इफ 1999 ऑफ द एनिमल्स आर काउज, हाउ मेनी बफेलोज आर देयर? First of all, total number of animals has been given. Then out of those animals, number of cows has been given. And what we are to find out? We are to find out number of buffaloes. Now what will we do? We will subtract number of cows from total number of animals. Now what will be the statement? Total animals 2375, number of cows 1999, and we are to find out number of buffaloes. So we will subtract 1999 from 2375. Now this 5 is smaller, this will borrow 1 from 7. It will become 15. 7 will become 6. Now this 6 will borrow 1 from 3. 3 will become 2. It will borrow 1 from next 2. And 2 will become 1. Is it clear, beta? We borrow whenever the upper digit is smaller than the lower digit. Now 15 minus 9 is 6. 16 minus 9 is 7. 12 minus 9 is 3. And 1 minus 1 is 0. Is it clear, beta? In order to find out number of buffaloes, we have subtracted number of cows from number of animals. And the number of buffaloes is 376. So the answer is 376 buffaloes. Clear, beta? Answer is 376 buffaloes. Now the next problem is the corporation tax which Rajesh had to pay was ₹3,395. The corporation tax which Rajesh had to pay was ₹3,395. Now it is ₹4,200. Now what does this mean? It means that tax has been increased. It has been increased to ₹4,200. And we are to find out by how much has the tax been increased. We are to find out that what is the increase in the tax. Now what will we do? We will subtract the previous tax from the new tax. Is it clear, beta? In order to find out increase in tax, we will subtract the previous tax from the new tax. Now, what will be the statement? New tax is equal to ₹4,200. Previous tax is equal to ₹3,395, and we are to find out tax increased. Clear? Now this is zero. This zero will borrow one from next digit. This zero doesn't have any number, so it will borrow from two and will give one to this zero. It will become nine. This two has given one, so it will become one. Now this one will borrow one from four. This four will become one less, that is three. Is it clear, beta? Now 10 minus 5 is 5. 10 minus 5 is 5. 9 minus 9 is 0. 11 minus 3 is 8. And 3 minus 3 is 0. So we get the answer ₹805. So the tax has increased by ₹805. Clear, beta? In order to find out the increase in the tax, we will subtract the previous tax from the new tax. Is it clear, beta? Now next sum is, by how much does 2876 exceed 1989? By how much 2876 exceed 1989? Now what is the meaning of this problem? Now we are to compare these two numbers, and we are to find out that by how much this number is greater than this number. And whenever we are to compare any two numbers, always we subtract the smaller number from the greater number. Clear, beta? Whenever we compare two given numbers, and we are to find out by how much the greater number is more, we subtract the smaller number from the greater number. So the greater number is 2876, smaller number is 1989, and we are to find out difference. Clear, beta? Now this 6 is smaller, 16. Then again 6 here, this will borrow 1, 7, this 7 will borrow 1, and this 2 will become 1. Is it clear? Now 16 minus 9, 16 minus 9 is 7, 16 minus 8 is 8. 17 minus 9 is 8. And 1 minus 1 is 0. Clear, beta? We have subtracted smaller number from the greater number to find out that by how much this number is greater. So we get the answer 887. 2876 exceeds by 887. Is it clear, beta? This number is greater than this number by 887. Clear, beta? Now next is, there are 2,365 students in a school. There are 2,365 students in a school. 1439 of them are boys. How many are girls? Beta, what is given in this problem? Total number of students has been given and then number of boys has been given, and we have to find out number of girls. This is very much clear that in order to find out number of girls, we will subtract number of boys from total students. Now total students 2365, number of boys 1439, then we have to find out number of girls. Clear beta? This 5 will borrow 1, 15. Now this has given 1, it will become 5. Now this 5 will not borrow because this is greater than 3. Now this 3 is smaller, it will borrow 1 from 2. This 2 will become 1. Clear beta? This 5 will borrow 1 from 6, it will become 5. This 5 is greater than 3, so no need to borrow. Now this 3 is smaller, this 3 will borrow 1 from 2. Clear beta? 15 minus 9 is 6, 5 minus 3 is 2, 13 minus 4 is 9, and 1 minus 1 is 0. So number of girls is 926. How many girls are there? 926 girls. So in order to find out number of girls, we have subtracted number of boys from total number of students. Is it clear beta? Do these word problems very carefully in your fair notebook. That's all for today. Thank you.